If you're trying to live frugal, then you've probably walked the line of buying things that are inexpensive versus buying things that are just plain cheap. One way to avoid the cheap things is to start shopping at the right places. Of course, most people know about Craigslist, Facebook Marketplace, or Goodwill, but where else can you buy really expensive things that aren't total junk? Number one, Costco. Now, most people know you can buy tons of food or toilet paper at Costco, but you can buy almost anything at Costco. Number two, Aldi. Aldi sells super cheap groceries, as well as some other household items. Number three, Bargain Hunt is a great place to go look for household supplies. I honestly have no idea how they sell things as cheap as they do. Number four, check out the local shops that you can buy used gear. For instance, if you like music and you're in Louisville, you can go to Music Go Round. The people there are very knowledgeable and you can buy used gear that works just as good as new. And number five, if you like camping or you just want a really cheap coat, check out Steep and Cheap. They have deals all the time that are crazy good. Now the catch is that they may not be selling something super cheap that you want, but if you're watching it all the time, then you can find great deals for really quality products.